practicing here now. Lean forward and throttle at the same time. There it is. Super slippery pine hill. Couldn't even try to make that turn. Back a little, but body lower. Whoa, almost nice to front. Real long. This is sand. Soaked it up nice. Did not bottom out either. That was nice. It soaked up hard. And then got a little stiffer at the bottom. That was nice. I was waiting for a real hard hit. Come on, let's try to ride. Let's try to ride. Sun in the eyes are right. It's funny, when I practice, I'm on my feet a lot. When I get in the race, I get into some weird sit down. Love affair. The old love affair was sitting. Oh, here we go. My eyes always go to the dirt road. Lake. Thank you. Into the berm. Once you go over the berm, it's too late. Stay down a little. Stay down a little. There we go. Having too much trouble going over. Forward and throttle. Faster, it's no longer bam bam bam. She start jumping. Whoa, she got sideways. Whoa, okay. Woo. Oh, when that front tire hits it, the top of the wheel, it's like nice. I'm gonna hit the woods right. Get the next set of whips. There we go, I need to go a little faster.
Mm-hmm.
COVID, man, lungs are working great. I'm not getting tired at all. Hands, everything. The suspension damn sure ain't hurting. Looking too far down. That's okay. That's how you gotta get prepared. Hitting shit when you're not prepared. You get prepared real quick. Look around the corner. Look around the corner. Look. Finding the corner, setting up for it. bigger and going faster, we'll figure it out. Skipping them, I'm getting close. There you go. No. I haven't had my weight too far forward. Anymore because I'm not out of position too much now. It's a big difference. Between weight direct and weight too far forward. I'm getting a little workout going. Hey, we haven't even been through here yet. It's funny when there's sideways or angle balls, I hit that thing right.